I really, really enjoyed my stay at the retreat here. It's been absolutely perfect. I've been here 6 nights, and my probably favourite bits are the massages every day.
Yeah.
They're absolutely amazing, all different types of Indian massages, which I've never even heard of before, which was just amazing. Fasting was actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be really grumpy, but it's doing well. And there's been things to do, kept busy, yoga was good. What else? I'm a little more flexible now, I wasn't feeling so great at the time, but it's good. Meditation was good. I think it was better if there was more of the meditation. I think I would like to do that every day. And everyone's been so, so helpful, so, so friendly. Pretty much any problem, there's nothing they can't fix. But a cure for everything.